Good morning, Femi, and everyone else. Thank you for the hydrated stretch straight off the bat. I love that stretch, and I love that hydrate now. Ugh. I was just doing my Discord messages, and then I was done, so I'm done. I'm ready. Oh, okay, so let's close that, because we won't need that again, and I'll mark them as complete. And I have in front of me the giveaway. You have roughly an hour to enter to get this lovely Pokemon Scarlet and Violet limited notebook. You cannot buy these in the shop. You can only get them through Nintendo, and you can only ever get one. That is one. Now, I'm giving somebody a chance to win it, no matter where you are. Postage costs are covered by myself. I've actually got the money set aside for that to send it off. And it will actually be sent off either today or tomorrow. Well, I'll probably get them to collect it from here. So they'll collect it either tomorrow or Thursday in that case. So, yes. And then it'll be on its way to you. Getting them to collect it saves me a trip all the way into town, you see. Cheating, I know, but still. They do a free collection service. They're Royal Mail, so I'm going to be using them. Right. You can tell the kid, Mini Striker's had my headset because it feels weird. There we go. That's better. Now. Let's just delete that. Get rid of Mobile Live Dashboard. I don't need that on my phone. Now, today, we'll play an hour of Final Fantasy, and then I'll do the giveaway. I have it set up that I'm going to show it on stream, so I've got the window capture ready and hidden, and I'll just, like, unhide it when time comes. I'm going to pin that for 1 hour, because that's how long you have to enter. One hour remaining. All you need is loyalty points for stream elements. Anyone that views me probably has them, so just go ahead, buy some tickets. The more people that buy the tickets, the better. And I can't wait to see who wins. Let's see how many entrants I've got now. I've got three people that have entered so far. So we shall see. Right. And Femi, that includes you. You can enter as well. Don't be... If you like Pokemon, enter. Right, let's just switch to, in fact, let me just go to sources. We'll get rid of the giveaway picture on screen. I forgot to do that. I'll show it when needed, but, scenes. See, I've got a lot more scenes on my stream deck now, so I have to make sure I pick the right one, because I've made my another set of overlays for another platform, so we'll change it to the in-game scene. That's the one. And as you can see, whoa, okay, my stream deck isn't working. Hang on, Elgato, please. Deactivate, reactivate. There we go. Now it's working. I think all my USB devices went all squiffy earlier because I found my camera did the same thing earlier. It just froze. So we'll see. It should be all right now. But as you can see, I not only have continued load game, new game and convict, I also have new game plus. This means I actually completed my off-stream save. And oh my god. Everyone's going to have to wait and see what happens. Seriously, oh my god. Right, okay. So. Nope, didn't want to press continue. Because that's that save. Right. Okay. That's the one I want. Yes, please. I went on the wrong one. I clicked on continue, not load. Oh, well. Right, we're in Eastpool. Oh, yes, I remembered. We went up to Eastpool on our way to the Phoenix Gate to find answers. Look, I'm working, but I'll be here. Okay, and it's working. That either breaks for you or it works, and it's actually working today. I appreciate it. But yes, I know. You know what? That's the first thing I looked at to see if it worked, and I am shocked. Oh, you'll love my new emotes. Unfortunately, you have to be sub to gab them, but there we go. I got a hydrate emote. What do you think of it? And I've got the music one. Or dancing, or whatever you want to call it. I call it music, which is easier. I know. Unfortunately, they're just for, they are subscriber emotes, like the rest of them. But yes, here we go. I thought, how fitting. Because without my cooldown, everyone would try and drown me. But yes, at 10 o'clock I'm drawing the winner for the giveaway. You have until then to enter.
I didn't realise they were this close.
No wonder their crops are failing. Light is leaching the ether from the soil.
Oh god. Thank you for the hydrate. That one always makes me jump though, so I might lower the cooldown on the channel point redeem and make that cost like something like, I don't know, 25 bits or something. Because that makes me jump every time.
Turn to this. No plants. No animals. No life.
And no enemies.
Monsters. I suppose that's one small mercy.
I can't remember which way I'm gonna go. I'm still exploring. Oh, hey, it's a...
What's this? Another relic of the fallen.
Yeah, it's just somewhere we can't go to yet.
We won't be able to use any magic here.
Another thing to worry about. As if the absence of ether didn't cause enough problems.
Take away the lad's life force, and problems are all that's left.
Well, why would we want to use magic when there's no enemies anyway?
I can hardly imagine what this place used to look like before the Blight took it.
I remember. It was beautiful.
Very loud panting there, Torgle. Are you out of breath?
Phoenix Gate. Where it all went wrong.
Yeah, I'm only streaming today until about 11:30 because I got Baby Striker Sports Day this afternoon. Excuse me.
It's time to discover the truth.
Ah, I've managed to mute myself just in time before that sneeze. Oh, Jesus. That hit me suddenly. Well, kind of anyway. Phoenix Gate Ruins.
Almost as if time had stood still.
I suppose no one had any cause to return here. No. It's just as I left it.
Buried memories, right. Okay, we're here to get some answers.
Could I have done this?
Could anyone?
What a big crater. That was most likely caused by the Phoenix / Ifrit fight earlier on in the game.
What is it, Torgo? Clive.
That's him. He's the only one who can tell me what happened. I have to know. Is he?
Nowhere to be seen.
He disappeared. Like magic.
Damn it! He's like a bloody eel.
What is this place anyway? Some sort of shrine?
Oh, sorry. You've never been here before. This is the Hall of the Gate.
The Gate?
It's a relic of the Fallen. Only the Phoenix's dominant can open it.
Hence the castle's name. This was where Joshua was supposed to...
Yes. He would have stepped through this door the next morning and listened to the words of our ancestors.
Would you have gone with him?
No. The Apodatory is holy ground. None but the Dominant may enter. I and the other shields would have stood guard here and prayed for my brother's safe return. Where the hell did he go?
Perhaps he went inside.
He couldn't have. He'd need the power of the Phoenix.
Hey, si, señor. Brief look. Okay, good morning.
Are you sure about this?
Never more.
Come on.
Another gate. Let's see if this one opens.
Hardly call it a ruin. It's perfect. Like it was built yesterday.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Do.
The usual.
Kick their butts.
Sick of Torgal.
I know. Wait, that it? One month to go to GSCon, I know. I'm only going on the Saturday. I can't attend on the Sunday because I've only managed to get childcare for one day, so we're driving up on the morning, or driving down technically, and driving back in the evening. I have my special day in October. Oh, right. See, August is a very busy month for me because not only have I got GSCon, it's my birthday, so I'll have a birthday stream. It's my birthday on the 15th. But because my daughter's is also on the 16th, where I'm doing my birthday stream on the 13th because they're going to go overnight to my dad's. So I can do the stream, which is the way, this way. And we're also, after my birthday, that on the 18th, we're taking the kids on a family holiday to Legoland. So I'm not going to be streaming at all that week. After my birthday stream, there probably won't be any streams for about 2 weeks. Because of how busy October is, August is for us. I've got October in my head now. But yes,
you know what to do, boy.
That's why I've done, I was going to do the notebook giveaway that I'm doing now on my birthday stream, but I thought I'm not going to be able to swing it, so we're going to do it. I'm doing it now. It's been on for the whole of June. And people have until 10 o'clock to enter. So they have just less than that. 1 hour left. I can't look at the map. Damn it. Right, okay, so did I come in from this way? Yes. So I need to go out that way. I think I've got to go down. So easy once you know the mechanics of battle. Get them down.
Find the hooded man and leave.
That's what we plan on doing. In fact, we've got passes to go to Legoland twice during our holiday, so we're gonna do half the park one day, and the other half the other day we're going. And then we've got one day where we just hang around the hotel, swimming, the special playroom they just opened. I've got tickets for them, for the kids to go in there as well. And that, I've got an idea, it's all planned. So basically, we're driving down on the Friday. Gonna spend the evening around the hotel, check in, look at the evening entertainment. Saturday is gonna be park day, then evening entertainment. Sunday, swimming, playroom, hotel kind of hangout day. Monday it's park day, then home. So yeah, we've kind of got it all planned out. Well, I've never been, I must admit, but it was either that or Butlins, and quite frankly Butlins is overrated according to my cousins, so who have been. And I've been to Pontins before and never again. My advice, don't ever go to Pontins. It is boring. Unless you like bingo. But yeah, might do. I mean, the younger one wants to go to Harry Potter Wizarding World in London one time, but I don't know, we'll see. Then Alton Towers, and I've been to Alton Towers a few times, and Thorpe Park myself. Would Joshua have had to this gauntlet too? And my girls are too young for them two places yet. At least not that I ever heard about. I imagine the Phoenix will receive a warmer welcome.
Here we go again. Where will we end up this time?
We won't be able to go on family holidays every year, but we're hoping for every other year.
Could the hooded man really have taken this path?
We won't know until we've followed it all the way to the end. Come on, let's go.
Because my other half works for a theme park as well, so he had time off. It's hard for him to get it off all the time, so especially that time of year. Oh yeah, the giveaway. I'm drawing the winner in about 50 minutes, so you've got time to enter. Basically, all postage costs is going to be covered by me. Yes. Yeah, I decided to do it now instead of my birthday, because I've had the notebook since May. It's exclusive from Nintendo. You can't buy it in shops. Anyone can enter, but it's entirely up to you. There we go. Okay. there's no map. I don't like the fact there's no map inside this place. I lose my bearings every fight. Okay then, thank you for coming. Later. I didn't mean to press it. Right, okay. Yeah. I'll be playing this on the harder difficulties sometime soon. Now that I've unlocked New Game Plus. Apparently, max level increases to 100. And everything is harder. Well, this is easy, so can't imagine how much harder it'll be. Well, it's easy at the moment. Obviously, I'm still very early in the game on this stream save, so we're gonna get as far as we can before 10 o'clock. Do the giveaway and then maybe play for another hour before I have to end the stream. Yes.
Seems the feeling's mutual.
Hang on. I reached that point. It's not 10 o'clock yet, Femi. And have you entered yet? Come on. Hang on. I want to see if you've entered. Hang on. No. anyway, I've reached that point with Sid. I'm now, I don't know what to do with myself. So much happened. Yeah. I actually completed the game on my off-stream save the other day. If you think that's bad or good or whatever, wait until you get to the end. The game gets so much better and, whoops, almost. But hi, Dodringo, how you doing? Sid is the best character again, nothing matters anymore. Ah, keep playing. You will keep playing. Honestly, it gets better. I timed that wrong. Got it then. Some of the dodges it slows time, but some of them it doesn't. Hey, thanks for the hydrate right after the fight. And what happened to the pin? I put it on until 10, I swear I did. You know what? I'm going to put it back on. Give it here. Thank you. Pin it for 45 minutes. Thank you. After it didn't set it, so 30 minutes, right, 30 minutes then. Fine. There we go. That's why. And it does it for 30 minutes at a time. It's not fair. I actually didn't know about that. Yeah. I'll be drawing the winner on stream. I've got it set up so it will cover the game screen that's on screen now. I just have to show it basically. It's hidden at the moment. And then draw the winner.
Trespassing here. They're just protecting their home. Jill, look.
Okay, so we're in another part.
Is that some kind of mural?
It's It's worth a closer look, whatever
it is. Let's go
look
for that. Well, no, don't want to go that way a bit. We'll get all the sparklies. Although they're probably all potions. Except for the one in the box. There we go. Now, I don't think we can go that way, so this way it is.
It would seem this place holds even more secrets than we thought.
Okay, so I haven't got a clue what I've got to do. Go up that way, maybe? There's two ways I can go. I'll go this way then. Okay. I love having that attack because it just kills them so quickly.
Well, that did
most characters. I love how Jill just did not age at all in 5 years. Yeah, pretty much. She still looks the same. Oh, you mean after that part? Yeah. She doesn't, does she? That's Japanese animation for you. Oh, okay, this thing. I forgot about that bit. Like, yeah, I'm not far from that part, I don't think. Not at the moment. I'm going to try and get as much done. Because I've got to finish the stream a bit earlier today. Because I've got... It's sports days at school, so... It's the youngest sports day this afternoon. And it's the oldest tomorrow morning. And I've got things to do. I've got birthday presents to wrap. Things like that. And I've really got to sort out my stream deck because it is a mess. I've got buttons for things that could be easier put in folder.
It all seems to lead to this room.
And look what's in it. How old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years? More?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like it before. Who is that in the middle, do you think? Some sort of god. You're him. The second dominant of fire. Who are you?
Trippy. Imagine chasing someone down and finding out they're you.
I'm back. Joshua! Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty.
Clive.
Sorry. I failed you.
Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt.
I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me.
So I ran from everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am.
I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace.
On.
Come, Ifrit. Show me who you truly are.
Okay, guess I'm fighting Ifrit now. Yeah, they did. Crap, I missed that one. Gotcha. Yep, it's definitely a masterclass in character acting. And it's a classic fight of David versus Goliath. Shadow Clive, as I call him.
Still you deny it. Even when the truth's staring right at you. Come on, Clive. Face your fears.
I'm fighting myself now.
Yeah.
I love the music.
What? I see. You'd help me learn by example.
I ain't daft to be standing in the middle of that.
From you. Together. Yeah. It's time to find out who we are. Once and for all.
Reminds me of going Super Saiyan in Dragon Ball.
Show yourself.
Oh, I've been watching that lately with the kids. Get down here.
Truth of it now. You are not afraid. I am.
Yes. Between this and Xenoblade 3 DLC, it's a good time to be a RPG founder. I know! There's other RPGs as well coming out that I'll be playing, but I'll be playing them off stream, like Starfield and Atlas Fallen, Immortals of Avium. I won't be streaming them. I'll be too busy streaming this. Shadow Vanquished. I'll probably be playing Spider-Man 2. Oh, I'll be streaming that. That will be streamed from as soon as it comes out. That is one of my stream games. Assassin's Creed Mirage as well. I'll probably stream after Spider-Man. Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. I'll be streaming that as soon as it comes out. Dragon Age Dreadwolf. The new Mass Effect they're making. Yeah. Have you got Miles Morales? That's good too. Spider-Man Miles Morales. That's like the 1.5.
Clive, are you alright?
Jill.
But I've got a whole list.
Chasing Shadows.
Oh yes, I got them when they first came out, so I didn't get the Ultimate Edition.
We should go.
I got Spider-Man when it first came out, so I got Miles Morales separate. It's so itchy when it's gone colder, so I'm wearing a cardigan. But this cardigan makes me so itchy. I can't win. Any cardigans make me itchy.
Clive, are you sure you're all right? Whatever it is, you can tell me.
I had a hard enough time telling myself. I awakened as a dominant of fire, right here in this castle, and I've been ever since. But now I know for certain who I really am. The second icon of fire, who killed my brother and burned this castle to the ground, was me. Ifrit.
Clive.
I took so many lives that night and destroyed so many more, including yours. And I must atone for the crimes I've committed, but not before I learn the whole truth. How can a second icon of fire even exist? And why was I chosen as its dominant? Who is the hooded man who brought us here? And what does he want? I need to know. And since I'm still...
Yakuza. See, I couldn't get into them games. My best friend Kiki did. He streamed most of them, if not all of them, so far. And he's intending to get the new one. But I could never get into them.
There'll be time enough for atonement when we're done.
I was hoping you'd say that. I don't think I could do this without you. You never were one to hide from the truth, even when we were young. And you haven't changed a bit.
You're wrong. I have changed. But I don't want to be that person anymore. The things she did were unforgivable. And yet, they're what brought us back together.
Thank you, Jill.
was here, then the disturbance I felt at the care must have been confounded. The hour is later than I thought.
Tell me, who did this, or I'll see you suffer the same fate.
The man who delivered the coffer said, he said Sid paid him.
I let you run amok with the rest of your rats, and this is how you repay me?
I think he's angry.
Find out where he is. I'll crush him. Flay him. Rip out his heart. Him and all his filthy brood. And send every last one of them to hell. Out. Now.
Yes. Yes, my lord.
He's a bit angry. Thank you for the hydrate for me. Yeah. I knew it was coming. I was looking at the cooldown. The meaning of life. Well, no one knows that. If awoken, basically got his powers and limit break. Yay, let's spend some points. If it channeled. So I've got 1,170 ability points. I might as well get another limit break slot. There we go. And that is it.
So, what next?
We return to Eastpool. I promised the mayor I'd talk to him again. About Lady Hannah, amongst other things. Though she may be loath to leave, I can't help thinking she'd be safer with Sid, too.
All right. We should arrange an introduction, then.
Oh, yeah. I also need to add to that. Wish list command. All gifts bought for me between now and my birthday will be opened on my birthday stream. Because my birthday is literally only just over a month away now, so I'm going to do a poster for it soon. And I think I've decided what to play on my birthday stream. It's a game I haven't played in a while, and it's one of my absolute favourites. Mass Effect 2. Can't go wrong with that one. Second one's always been my favourite.
What happened here?
No! Killed everyone!
You'll pay for this!
Remember our orders? No survivors!
Who No survivors, eh?
Could escape us, did you, Brandit? You were born a slave, and you'll die one.
Too slow.
Kill all the ducal dogs.
Ducal dogs? They were innocent people.
Who sheltered them. By Empress Annabella's command.
Oh, it's Mother Bitch that sent them. Poor people.
I'm sorry, Lady Anna. You deserved so much better. All of these people did. Better than my mother.
Too late!
Gav!
Clive!
Acting on the orders of the Duchess, eh? this pool was harboring bearers. Thought they were safe enough hidden up here, but someone must have let slip. If they'd have only come to us sooner, none of this would have had to happen. Fuck!
My mother always did despise bearers. The way father embraced them, when the other nations spat on them as slaves. The way an accident of birth gave them a power that others lacked.
But why kill everyone? They meant no harm. They just wanted to be free.
Because she's an evil bitch.
This world judges that a crime punishable by death. Which is why we're going to change it. Gav, we want to help.
Thought you'd got your own stuff to be getting on with.
We do. But it can wait.
In that case, we should head back and tell Sid you've had a change of heart. He was always on it yet to join us.
All right.
And we'd best be quick. Last I heard, he was planning another excursion.
What about the villagers?
Oi! Can I leave you's lot to take care of things here?
Of course. We'll make sure they get a proper burial.
Thank you. All of you.
Why is it coffee tastes nice one day, and then the next it tastes weird?
When you're ready, then.
I swear you didn't put sugar in it today. I like my coffee a little bit sweet.
Now, rats, lead me to your nest. Lord Kukka's message for your leader, if only he knew where to send it.
Back to the hideaway. And looking at the time, I'll have time enough to go and see all the gold circle things. And then I'll do the giveaway. Because I've got 3 minutes until 10 o'clock. So we'll wait till 10 o'clock rolls around for sure. But I can at least get it up ready. So let's go and forge stuff. If there's anything to forge, which there isn't, because I've already got it. So, got better, or... So this thing... You generally, just to get rid of the gold circle, you just have to go in and out. I haven't even had a look at it all yet.
Clive, was it?
This is the orchestron. And you can see... It tells you roughly where to get everything. So, I've got them all in my other playthrough. They're pretty much easy to get. You just need the guild to be able to buy every single one though. Or explore to get the few that is in chests. Hey Femi. Right. I'm just going to go towards the door and then I'm going to save it and then we're going to do the giveaway itself. So, make sure I don't go over that one. There we go. Keep it on that. Right, okay, so put the controller down for a bit. And let's hang on a second. Let's just refresh the page. Stream elements page, those. Sometimes it just logs me out and I don't know why. There we go, it hasn't logged me out. So I can just minimize that for now and there we go. Apparently if I have it minimized, it doesn't show up. Minimize. Okay, weird. Right, okay, so I'm gonna have it up on my other screen. That's fine, I can do that. This looks weird. I'm seeing my own map. Right, okay, I'm seeing it double. Anyway, she was, I can't see the chat, so let's move that there. There we go. And it moves it to the side there as well. Okay, so because I can't see my chat. I'm gonna be able to see my chat. Let's just there we go. We'll have it about that big. I can always make it bigger manually. There we go. That would do. Anywho, so currently we have 3 entrants, 522 tickets purchased, and it has been running for 30 days, 23 hours, 28 minutes, and so on and so forth. Just wait. Oh, it is 10 o'clock. So, going to draw the winner now. If anyone wants to make a last minute entrant, please just say in chat now or forever withheld. Right, okay, so I guess I just click on close giveaway and draw a winner. And lo and behold, Burnt Kebab wins. Well, he did buy 416 tickets. Right, so it does it just randomly. Wait, yeah, nearly 80% chance to win. Mark giveaway is complete. So I will message Burnt Kebab later on. In fact, I wonder if I can just quickly do that on Discord now. Where is he? Where is he on my list? No, it's not going to let me because I've got streamer mode on. So, unfortunately, Discord isn't letting me send any messages because I've got streamer mode enabled. Hey, I'm streaming, so what can I do? So that's going to have to wait. But I'm going to keep that up. Well, obviously not on screen, so I'm going to hide it again. But I'm obviously going to keep it up. So, if Kebab joins us on stream, I can show him that he's won. I'd message him now, but unfortunately I'm still streaming, so it's gonna have to wait. And I can't start the shipping process until I got all the details anyway, and I get back from sports day later anyway, so yeah, it's gonna have to wait. Anyway. Go away. There we go. So, Burnt Kebab, if you're watching, or if you watch the VOD, or anything else, you won the giveaway. Congratulations. But yes. No, does it send a message? No, I don't know. Anyway, might as well keep that as a possibility for any future giveaways. There we go. So, I'll go away. Right, okay. We're back to the game. I don't do giveaways often, but when I do, last time I did a giveaway, it was digital. That was last year. This time it's physical. I don't know what I'm going to do next year. We shall see, but it's going to be a yearly thing, I think.
This place is getting more crowded by the day.
Maybe next year I'll do a game giveaway, physical or digital.
There'll be time enough for quiet contemplation when I'm dead.
I don't know.
So, did you find the answers you were looking for?
I still don't know what to make of this gift, curse, or whatever it is I've been given. But there is one thing I can say for certain. I am a dominant Ifrit, and there is nothing I can do to change that. It is a burden I must bear until my dying day.
Spoken true. Forgiveness, and in turn salvation, can only begin with acceptance. It's a path we all must walk, no matter how colorful our histories.
Sid, you once told me that you wanted to build a place where people could die on their own terms.
I did.
I've been thinking about that. Why not a place where people can live on their own terms? For 13 years, killing was all I knew. So obsessed with death that I never stopped to consider the lives of those around me. Lives that I see now were scarcely worth living. Bearers or beggars, most march blindly to their end, never realizing that they too deserve a choice. And I dare not turn a blind eye to their suffering any longer.
So, atonement then, is it?
That was the answer we found.
The only one we need.
I'll be expecting you both to pull your weight.
And we will.
Well then, with a sprinkle of fire and ice, this plan of mine might just work.
What trouble are you looking to get yourself into now?
The best kind. We're going to sneak into the Imperial capital and pay a visit. Mother.
And the last of our farmholds in the eastern provinces has succumbed to the blight.
Without their yield, we would be hard-pressed to fill the capital's granaries before winter.
If there is a capital by then, the Black creeps closer as we speak.
And yet you do naught but bawl and bluster.
Your Radiance?
If it is fertile land the Empire requires, we need but look south.
If you mean the Crystalline Dominion's holdings, we are bound by mutual accord. Theirs is a neutral state whose borders we are sworn to respect.
Gentlemen, did we swear to see our people starve?
Well, I really do think that...
The gates of Oriflam buckle at the flood of those come seeking refuge from the Blight. If there is not grain enough to feed those within our walls, how, pray tell, will we feed those without? But instead of setting your minds to riddles such as these, you lock horns with an enemy from across the sea, sending our soldiers to the slaughter in their thousands.
This is just the Game of Thrones at this point. That's what people have said, but I still enjoy the game.
And you fancy yourselves leaders of men. Sandbreck is naught without her citizens.
But yeah, you're not the first one to say that. I think I read on PC Gamer website that they're saying that too.
Your radiance. You cannot mean
oh no, the ending is great.
That is exactly what I mean.
But I don't know how the Game of Thrones ended because I hate to say it, don't hate me, but I've never seen Game of Thrones. I never watched it.
There will be uproar. Then we must find a way to distract the citizenry.
But how much will that cost?
And what of our legions? Shall we raise the furs?
Well, someone will have to contend with the Dalmets.
I will not keep you. You all have much to do. Where is my son?
The Lord Prince is currently garrisoned at the Strait of Arthur. If it please you, I can send word requesting his immediate return to the Holy Capital.
That won't be necessary. Tell him instead to see to his wounds. Bahamut's strength will be needed again soon.
As you command.
I must have misheard. You mean to tell me that the mother crystals are the reason the world is dying? Are you mad?
I have been called that on occasion, but no, not today. We've all seen it firsthand. Empty wastes where once were green meadows. Land drained so dry of its ether, not even the rats remained. But where was it all going? I spent years searching for an answer until I saw it standing right in front of me. There, in the self-same crystals we look to for their so-called blessing. All right, listen. Take this crystal. How does it allow us to conjure magics? Answer, by drawing ambient ether from the air. Where do these crystals come from?
That's easy. They're mined from the mother crystals.
They're one and the same. Although, admittedly, this ear fits more easily in the pocket.
But the mother crystals are massive. Some as large as mountains.
So you see the problem. Imagine just how much ether can be drawn by something that size. As to where it's all going, mind, well... I can't know everything, can I?
We are taught that the mother crystals are divine. Their ether a gift from the heavens.
Yeah.
For centuries, nations have fought and fallen for want of that gift. If what you say is true, how did no one else see it?
Who says they didn't? Maybe the truth was inconvenient.
Inconvenient to whom, exactly?
Higher-ups? The gods themselves?
So now you want to do something about the crystals? And what? We're not helping bearers and dominants anymore.
I didn't say that. I made a promise and I intend to keep it. But if we continue down this path, there's only one fate that awaits the realm. And we can't very well set our people free if they're all lying dead in a blighted ditch. Not if we want to create a place where they can live on their own terms anyway. Sort of defeats the purpose. So, if we have to bring the old world crashing down in order to build us a new one, what say you? Are you with me?
I suppose it's about time I repaid your faith.
You could have just said I. But it's nice to have you aboard all the same.
No, I wouldn't make it so, any fun just saying I. I'm going to need the bathroom for this. I'll be right back. Won't be long. There we go. I have no doubt that my faithful hydrator will be back in 1 minute to give, well, less than 1 minute to give me a hydrate, so. That was okay. That was actually good timing. Right, so. I know you too well, Femi. Oh, far too well. Seriously, if I didn't put a call down on it, you'd use it all the time. Right. Okay, so we got two quests. And you have to do them because you get to a point of no return. It's very soon. So. Basically, if you don't do them, the side quests are missable. Right, what have you got for me?
You've lost a letter. Nothing too important, I hope.
Ah, yeah, I remember this one.
I lost everything. There's a hole in my damn pack, and fool that I am, I didn't bloody notice.
It can't be that bad, surely.
How could it be any worse? I'm a courier.
I would be responsible for not doing it too much, but as you put a time that I'd do it if no time was reset. To be honest, it was Kiki that told me to put a call down on it. At least they tell you when there's a point. Yes, they do. But yeah, it was Kiki that told me to put a call down on it, so I did. Yeah, we can blame Kiki. And yeah, they tell you, always listen to the point of no returns in games.
They're gonna skin me alive.
Fine. Tell me where to look.
Are you serious? Thank you.
It sounds like the hideaway could use those supplies. So,
my new hydrate emote. Oh, I love it.
I took a tumble in the bushes when I was passing through. There's a chance my pack might have caught on something. If you can find everything I dropped, you'll be doing us all a favour.
If you can find oops, letter, wrong button.
You'll be saving my life.
If it's there, I'll find it.
Wonderful.
Like I said, I'm going to lower the cooldown on channel point one to like 20 minutes.
Find your way to Gotan's base
and remove that.
Hurry, will you?
Or make it cost a few bits. I don't know, 25 bits or something, or 50. Should be enough.
Unless they won't last very long out in the elements. I should make the sandbreak as soon as I can.
But no to the remove sticker. Am I ever not?
He's never this late. Where are you, Randall?
Is everything all right?
Forgive me, young man. I was in a world of my own. I'm worried about my friend, you see. He left some time ago and hasn't returned. And you know what it's like out there for a bear out his own.
Why leave the safety of the hideaway?
For coin. Sad though it is. Our need outweighs the risk. The hideaway can't survive on goodwill alone. And though Karen does what she can, her coffers aren't bottomless. Wait. You were a soldier, were you not? In the Imperial Army?
I was.
Then I ask a favor of you. I'm too old to be traipsing hither and yon. Will you go and find him for me?
Do what I can.
Oh, thank you.
What can you tell me about your friend?
His name is Randall, and I suspect you'll find him in Lostwing. He's been working for Quinton, the tavern keeper. He'll know something, I'm sure.
I'll speak to him.
Okay.
Safe travels, my friend. And thank you again.
So both are in the roughly the same vicinity. Let's go and make a... There is a new weapon unlocked now that I can make. I might as well make it.
Make it quick. So, what'll it be?
Flame tongue.
Should last you a good while.
No. Okay, can I reinforce it? No. Okay.
Anything else?
That's it. And the law keeper has a gold circle, so let's go in there.
And how might this old soul be of service?
I have compiled some new entries, if you would like to see them.
I like how it's the old 8-bit.
This, I believe you will find most interesting.
Yeah, let's just get rid of the red dots on
what
that.
What subject shall we consider today?
Not the rest of them. I'm too lazy. Wait. So the side quests are here and here, so they're general vicinity. All I have to do is go from one to the other.
Said his pack might have split while he was passing through the bales. I better keep my eyes open. Good.
There's one.
Looks like I'm in the right area.
Ah, she knows. Hang on a minute. It's high pollen count no matter whether it's been raining. We had a storm yesterday and there's a pollen count is still high.
More lost supplies.
I absolutely hate it. There we go.
I doubt he could have fit much more in his pack. Still no sign of his letter though. We've come this far.
A little overdressed to be picking grapes, aren't you? Are you here for Master Quentin?
I'm looking for a letter someone dropped nearby. And I suppose you've seen it.
Can't say I have, sorry.
Well, if you do...
Wait, I did pass a dog with something in its mouth a little while back. Could have been a piece of paper. No idea if it was your letter, but you never know.
Which way did it go?
Towards Lost Wing. Seemed well looked after to me. Dare say someone there's been feeding it.
To the village then. Thank you.
And I can just run for the village. It's not that far.
Shad's all salted and smoked.
There's a dog. And that looks like a letter.
It seems we have our culprit. Sorry, boy. Someone's waiting for this. And he's waited long enough already. Hopefully this will keep our courier out of trouble.
A whole day on the line and there's still...
But what'll we do for supper?
But how did the grocer know his daughter had been stealing off
his... This guy has something new in stock.
What can I interest you in today?
Oh, can't afford that yet. Right, okay.
Good day.
If it isn't Sid's young protege. To what do I owe the pleasure?
I'm looking for a bearer called Randall. I hear he's been coming to you for work. He was expected back at the hideaway some time ago. A friend of his asked me to check on him.
Randall, you say? The porter. Yes, yes, I know him. And I can't say I'm surprised if he has been delayed. I gave him enough to do. Though, thinking about it, he should probably have been back by now.
I'll go and look for him. Where was he headed?
He was to meet an associate of mine to the south of here, on Lorbert's Pass. I do hope nothing's happened to him. Be sure to let me know, Clive.
Okay, so we need to... go... down that way to that.
Sun's setting fast.
Yeah, I'm on the right track. I always have to check because it's a maze.
You all right?
Hang it, man.
Oh,
thank
God.
You're one of us. We were attacked. Beastmen on the road. Randall knew he didn't play the hero, but... the sod insisted on drawing them off.
Where did this happen?
Further down the road, in the clearing. Please, you have to see that he's safe.
I'll do what I can. You go back to Lost Wing and tell Quentin what happened.
Time to kill some... goblins?
Goblins.
Yeah.
surprise.
You know what to do, boy. Over here. Sick of Torgle.
That way. I really do get turned around.
Sorry, Randall. Looks like I was too late. He doesn't deserve to rot by the roadside. I'll speak to Quentin.
To Lost Wing. Quickest route is fast travel.
There you are. My man told me what happened, and I can't help but notice you're alone. Damn it. I feared as much.
He's not far from the South Gate. I trust you'll do right by him.
Of course. I'll send someone right away. I knew he was brave. I didn't know he was reckless. Poor fool.
And you known him long?
A while. I liked the fact that he didn't shy away from dangerous work, and he liked what I paid.
Because it helped keep the hideaway afloat.
I'll tell Sid what happened here. I expect he'll be none too pleased to learn of Randall's fate. And I suppose you're none too happy either. For your trouble.
That's one quest down. Just need to hand the other one in. Which is back at the hideaway.
I should just... Oh, there you are. I just got back to the hideaway and thankfully Otto hasn't seen me yet. I don't suppose you,
found the things you dropped. I did.
I was so sure they'd be gone. And the letter?
Only a little worse for wear.
More skulking about in the shadows for me then. And all thanks to you. Losing those supplies was one thing, but if Sid had found out about that letter.
Is it about Cursebreaker business?
If only. It's from his daughter. She's off studying in Canver, and her letters are all that keeps Sid sane while she's away.
You never mentioned a daughter.
Well, he's a bit
busy man. And thanks to you, he won't be wasting his time smiting careless couriers with levin boats. So you did us both a service. Here, for your troubles. If there's anything you're wanting from Sid, today's the day. He'll be sweet as honey once he gets his hands on this.
Okay, I'm just going to check something. As soon as it lets me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 side quests. And as far as I'm aware, 12 are missable. So, there's got to be another 2. Not yet, there ain't. Right, okay. Speak to Shallon. Challenge,
so what godforsaken corner of the realm is Sid dragging you off to this time?
Oriflam.
The holy capital. And what business would you lot having? On second thoughts, I don't want to know.
Right, see what we can buy. No, no. Nope. We'll buy them another time. Not that we ever use them. Don't have any valuables to sell, so that's it.
Speaking of Oriflam, I hear the trading routes leading south have seen more than double the usual traffic. If you ask me, some up fowl's brewing, and it ain't tires borbile tea. Just go and see Otto, will you?
All right.
Okay, where is Otto? Right.
I heard Otto barking at his lot earlier.
There he is.
So you really go through with it? Sid's been talking about bringing down a mother crystal since I've known him. But that's all it's ever been. Talk.
He's convinced it's the right thing to do. We'll be leaving for the capital shortly.
Well, you couldn't have picked a better moment. Seems the hiding the royalists gave him wasn't enough to dampen old Sylvester's spirits. His legions are on the march again. This time, due south.
Another war.
All as the great Grieger wills it. Bloodthirsty little miss, that one. That's God's for you, innit? Still, might work to our advantage on this occasion. Wars breed chaos. On the front lines, and at home. With a fair wind behind them, a handful of light-minded ne'er-do-wells could melt into the back alleys of Oriflam.
My camera's been moved.
Is making it to the capital this
No.
The checkpoint.
That's right.
Alright, I'm going to have to fix it another time. I'm more on the left side of the screen on my camera.
I might just know.
And I always lean on the arm of the sofa, so even more so. I'll figure it out.
And it's the day. We'll see you safely through Northreach. I'll send the Stolas in the morning. Let her know you're coming. We go way back. This is a true friend of the cause. I'm sure you'll get on like a house on fire.
That's good of you, but who is this dame, and where will I find her?
She's the proud proprietress of Northreach's foremost house of ill repute, the Vale. And she's quite a woman, if you know what I mean.
A woman. Right.
Don't go blinding her with your charm now, lad. I'll be expecting a full report.
I'll take that. I do need a stretch. I had... Oh, ow. Oh, yikes. Okay, shouldn't have done that one. I actually need the bathroom again. Oh, give me a chance to read that. I'll be back in a sec. I'm waiting for it. I'm late. Might have got away with it, actually.
I suppose that's everything.
7 minutes, that's right. Oh, hang on. This guy. I forgot about that.
Oh, you're the new lad, aren't you? Goat at your service. Well, at the hideaway service.
Who would name a guy Goat?
Otto's put me in charge of reading through the reports sent in by our allies and picking out any problems that might warrant the attention of the Curse Breakers. Or any other willing volunteers. And there's no shortage of problems, I can tell you. Well, maybe I don't have to. I'll warrant a strapping lad like you's got people begging him for help wherever you go. Anyway, if you're ever interested in taking a look over the list, just say the word. Reckon you could probably tick off the odd thing here and there. They say little acts of kindness are their own reward. But if that ain't enough, these have got proper bounties on them and all.
Okay.
Anything catch your eye?
Alliance reports not only find new quests around Thalassia, but also travel immediately to the obelisk waypoint near to their location. Right, but looking at the map also does that. I mean, there's three quests. Two in Lostwing, one in Martha's Rest. So we'll do the Martha's Rest one first. Yeah, up here.
The tavern. I've seen your face before. You're a friend of Martha's. Help us, I beg you.
Help you with what?
Bandits in the Golden Stables. They're waving their swords around. I think they're gonna kill someone. When I saw what was happening, I slipped out the back. I should have stayed, but oh, please help them.
Okay.
All right.
Let me add him.
I'll see to your problem.
Thank you.
How many were there?
I was out of the door too fast to count. They looked a nasty bunch, though. Be careful in there, all right?
Let me add him.
Golden Stables, my ass. All Martha's hiding back here is coppers. Oh, that's a fine sword, friend. Heavy, though, I expect. What say we relieve you of it?
Not a chance.
Get it, lads. I want that blade.
Get this over with. I'll be keeping my blade, thank you.
There he is, the hero of the Golden Stables.
People will think twice about pushing us around again, thanks to you. We're lucky you were nearby. The cowards wouldn't have dared set foot in the place if I'd been here, of course.
But you weren't. I thought you told me you had someone watching the place.
The Blood Axes keep an eye on the tavern, yeah.
Why does my camera look all squiffy?
I've spread them as thin as they'll go. The Empire might be in charge, but that doesn't mean they care to keep us safe. If it weren't for the Blood Axes and me...
Doesn't even look us straight. It's not even upright. There we go. That's better.
Then you do Rosaria a great service.
Just as you did today. You're a useful man to have around. Here.
I think it's every time I move the computer to move it out of my way to go to the bathroom.
There'll be a mug of something tasty waiting for you whenever you next stop by.
Right.
I'll have to tighten it up.
To do for to make this place presentable. You best be going before I arm you with a mop.
Quest complete. Next. Next up, Lost Wing. Might have time to finish the two there. Okay, whatever. Right. Next, Lost Wing.
Ah, you're Sid's man, if I'm not mistaken.
Couldn't trouble you for some assistance, could I?
That depends. What do you need?
Some new bearers from Oriflam just arrived, and it cost Master Quintin a pretty penny to convince their owner to part with them. Man must have been a bloody tyrant. Can't get a peep out of them, try as I might.
They're probably terrified of you.
You're probably right. Dare say it'd take a bearer like yourself to open them up. So, will you have a word with them? Help them settle in?
I can try.
That'll do me. Tell them they're safe, and that if they need anything, they just have to ask.
I'll let them know.
Appreciate it. They're sitting over there, taking a long overdue breather, looks like.
Is there anything I can get you? You're safe here. They don't punish people like us for speaking our minds.
Truly. I'm hungry. My sister too, we're starving.
Wait here. I'll fetch you something from the tavern.
Thank you.
I won't be long. You stay here and rest.
But how did the grocer know his daughter?
I'll have two plates of whatever you're serving.
Sorry. We've enough mouths of our own to feed without tending to the wants of outsiders.
It's not for me. It's for some new arrivals.
Oh, my apologies. I didn't see the mark. So you're a comrade.
Well, so you're blind.
Take all the bread and wine you want.
That's really all it takes. One look at the innkeeper's mark.
Of course it is. I do as Master Quintin commands, as do we all. And Master Quintin commands that none of his favored guests be left wanting. Well, don't keep our new comrades waiting. Take what you need and see that they eat their fill.
Bread and wine. Hopefully this will be enough.
Well, if they've been starved, you can't feed them too much, because otherwise they'll make themselves sick.
Don't tell me. Turn it, son.
Brother, did you see?
Yeah. Bread and wine from the tavern.
May we? Truly? Plenty. Never in all my days.
Brother, this place is like a dream. We sat and no one shouted. We ate and more was offered.
I know. I can't believe it.
You're free now. And the next time you're hungry, you need only ask to be fed.
Thank you for everything.
Okay, that's that one done. Some of the quests are really easy to do. Some are easy and time consuming, but I am. Even on my off stream save, I never really found any quest really hard to do. That way we go. Right. I'm not even sure I'm going the right way here. Oh yes, I am.
Mr. Quinton will never forgive me if I don't save that crop.
Oh, message from the school. Please don't tell me it's cancelled. I really wanted to see my daughter run around.
Wait, that's... Oh, glory to Grieger. You were the hanged man. I took you for a rogue. If you're a friend of Master Quinton's, then perhaps you'll help me. His vineyard, Lostwing's pride and joy, has been beset by a plague of giant wasps.
And you need someone to solve your pest problem.
I do indeed. I've never seen them so far from the forest, nor so mean for that matter. I suppose the smell's got them worked up. And little wonder, this'll be the finest crop we've ever known if the fiends don't eat it first. I tried chasing them off myself, but they won't flee from the likes of me.
No, it's not cancelled.
If I don't bring those grapes in for pressing soon, Master Quinton will have my guts for garters. You look like you can handle that blade of yours. Will you put it to use for a comrade in need? Please, rid us of these wasps so I can be about my business.
Ugh, right. Wasps. Awesome. I absolutely hate wasps in real life. I really do. Anything buzzes by me, I freeze. And I panic if I see it's a wasp. Bees are not much better. We'll go up from that one.
Must be the vineyard. A few wasps shouldn't give me too much trouble. Excellent. Another fight.
Get him, boy!
And all of them are dead.
Looks like that was the last of them.
The thing is, that attack is so overpowered. But I refuse to not use it because I really like it. Let's hand this in, and we shall see what time it is then, because this way.
Those wasps won't be interfering with your harvest anymore.
Oh, thank you. Master Quinton would have had my head if I'd lost the crop. I'd say you've earned a reward. Our Gotand Rouge fetches a handsome price among the rich and powerful of the realm. We use that money to keep our comrades fed and imperial wolves from our door. The vineyards were Master Quinton's idea. He wanted to give bearers a place to work, a place where they'd be safe.
Well, he certainly seems to have done that here. I'm glad I could help.
I'll see that he hears of your kindness. And once this vintage is ripe for drinking, there'll be a glass or two raised in your honour.
Right, okay, so let's have a look. Nothing else, so we'll go back to the hideaway. We'll speak to Gav and we'll see what time it is after that little conversation.
Well, someone's in a hurry.
Just following orders.
Funny, I never took you for the type.
Can't all be as obedient as you, Gav.
Eh?
Fine day for a little mischief, wouldn't you say?
Is this all of us?
Actually, Gav won't be coming.
Just the three of us, then?
Drake said is the keystone of the Empire. Oriflam's in chaos, yes, but that doesn't mean we can march an army through her gates. The fewer our numbers, the better our chances of going unnoticed. And should that plan fail, well, we have our icons to fall back on.
Gav, don't like that one bit.
I don't know if I can. Ifrit still seems to come and go as he pleases.
Ordinarily, priming an icon comes naturally to a dominance. But then, you are no ordinary dominance.
Well, he's still got the blessing of the Phoenix, doesn't he?
Not to mention what he sucked out of Garuda. And did I ever tell you about how he was once the greatest shield in Rosaria? You know, I reckon he could probably cut us a path out of the capital on his own if need be.
Let's try not to find out.
We're less likely to be spotted if we travel separately. I'll meet you in Northreach in a few days. You two behave now.
Okay, so I'm gonna manually go there. Quickest route? This sub list. I'll just cheat a little.
The soldiers used to speak of a brothel, but that was north of the checkpoint. I hope the Dame has friends in the south. A moment, my lady.
A moment? I doubt you could afford even that much in my time. Branded.
My mistake.
No, mine. Upon reflection, you don't have the scent of a branded about you. The flowers. Otto always did know how to please me. More than Sid ever did anyway. Do you think you could please me, Clive?
Word does travel.
You're the Dame.
Let us leave such impersonal titles to my less preferred, Pleontel. You can call me Isabel. Otto assured me I could trust you. I can trust you, can't I?
You can trust me, yes, but why would you?
Help you? Because that's what we do. Long ago, Cid did me a kindness when no one else would. I have never forgotten that. Without it, I would not be where I am today. And so, I make it a point to do the same whenever possible. Which brings us here. To the final obstacle between you and whatever it is you seek in the Holy Capital. I fear the guards are not likely to let a masterless bearer pass unmolested. Unless.
Unless.
I should not be tired, but I'm more tired than I should be.
His master deigned right. to appear. Yes, that will do nicely. But I shall expect a favor in return.
Wait, what?
Okay, let's see what the merchant has. I can't remember. Ah. Yeah, that's a bit out of my price range for now.
Come back again.
Now, I'm looking at the time because I need to stop at a certain time. welcome back, Fairy. Oh, I knew you were busy because you were late hydrating. Well, later than usual, anyway. How's work today, then? Not too busy, I hope. Not too bad, anyway.
Give me one of those fresh fish.
Like, I'm looking at the time and I'm thinking it might be time to wind down. Because it's Baby Striker's sports day today. And I've got things to do before we go. So, I've been thinking about this. The girls break off school in less than 3 weeks. It is, in fact, just over 2 weeks. They break up on the 21st, so after that they are going to be home all the time. So I'm going to make a summer holidays schedule ASAP. I don't know whether I'll do it week by week or stream as and when I can. I'll probably still be able to fit in day streams every so often, but it probably won't be as organized, except for my birthday stream. They're not going to be here for that. I've roped my dad into having them overnight. I'm going to do the poster for that in a minute. And I'm going to put, in fact, I've decided I'm going to put a poll on Discord and Twitter as to what game I play during my birthday stream. It's either going to be Mass Effect 2 or Dragon Age Origins. Or should I just do Mass Effect 2? Because I only did Dragon Age not long ago. I did Dragon Age really only like 3 or 4 months ago. I don't know. Mass Effect 2 was one of my all-time favourites. I do like that one. But anywho, with the summer holidays coming up, plus I'm going away on holiday for a long weekend, mid-August. I'm also going to GSCon. It is a very busy summer holidays for me. Anywho, we're going to see who I can raid out to. Because, yes, did I save it? Let's do it again, just to be on the safe side. There we go. Who's streaming? Okay, I'm going to raid out to Ninja Space Unicorn in a second. Whoa, did not need that on right now. She is a she plays spacey games, like at the moment she's playing Elite Dangerous, she plays like Star Trek games, things like that. Hence her name, Ninja Space Unicorn. She likes spacey games. So, I'm going to raid out to her. There is no stream tomorrow. But Mini Striker has her sports day in the morning. So, I will see everyone on Thursday. So, see you Thursday. Hang on, I've got to set off the raid. Does that if I do that? And have a great day, everyone. And you, Femi. Bye, bye.